your choice is to expand your business, or we shut you down entire.
I ain't interested.
He's offering you a way out. Pug wants his money.
Check that pickle. And if they ain't got my money, kill those sons of...
How did you get this number?
Is everything all right?
My brother's been murdered.
Hell, that's awful. How?
He got shot with a crossbow. They're inexplicably popular where I come from. I suppose I have to go home.
You sure do look like him.
I think that's what they mean by identical. Brady? What the hell is going on? I guess I kind of got resurrected.
What? You had him tell me you were dead?
Well, all right, I'm sorry about that, but there weren't no other way for me to get you to come down here. Here's the thing. If I don't get up to Tulsa, I'm gonna be in some real trouble.
I need you to be me, just like we used to back at home.
We don't even look alike anymore. Has that occurred to you?
What do you think?
You've given yourself the stupidest haircut in human history.
So Bulger says you're a famous banker.
Real famous.
And they pay you for that?
Yeah. She's a poet. I tried to get her and Colleen a three-way once, but wouldn't neither of them go for it. This here's where I keep it alive.
Hey. How is it possible that you are so brilliant and so ignorant at the same time?
I don't think so.
No?
You know what you was getting into with him, and he sure ain't going away.
So, now you want me to be nice.
You got a higher IQ than your brother, and he just passed you by.
It ain't gotta go this way.
Why would you want it to look like a hate crime?
Bring it on.
So it don't look like a drug crime.